Massive cleanup operation will get underway this morning in Nebraska after twin tornadoes nearly wiped out a small town.
At least one person is dead and the amount of damage at this point unknown. Our Catherine Johnson has the very latest from the newsroom. Catherine.
Yeah, Stephen, Megan, at this hour we know one five-year-old child was killed in this storm. We're also working to confirm reports of a second death following these tornadoes. Now, storm chasers were actually able to capture the two twin tornadoes as they hit only about a mile apart from one another in northeast Nebraska. This is a sight rarely seen, almost never caught on camera. And right now, the National Weather Service is estimating these tornadoes to be deadly EF4s. It says these are nearly unheard of. It's nearly unheard of to have two systems like this with 200 mile an hour speeding winds in an area so close to one another. So this is really a sight very few people have seen before. This morning, 3/4 of the small town of Pilger, Nebraska is gone. And even at this early morning hour, emergency crews are actually digging to rescue any more trapped survivors. Just within the last hour, we learned at least 19 people were injured here, 16 of them critically, and that number could still climb. Now, people who live in Pilger will meet this morning at 7:15. They'll be escorted into town by law enforcement to make sure everybody takes the safest path possible as they start to survey what's left behind and try to salvage whatever they can. Live in the newsroom, Catherine Johnson, 5 Eyewitness News.
Our neighbors to the